this, we're doing an impact test. This helmet's been dropped 3 times. This will be number 4. We're going to drop it from 6 feet, and I'm going to take it off the head for him, put it on the floor, and I'm going to beat on it with a hammer. So this is to spell rumors that a composite shell shatters and breaks and does all kinds of strange things that it's not supposed to do. And don't do this at home. It's not a good idea. About it.